What is up, guys? Welcome back to another Fate Stay Night Ultimate Blade Work. So this is not another Fate Stay Night, but basically this is the first episode of Fate Stay Night Ultimate Blade Work. So we know the art quality gonna be epic, you know, Fate Zero. The comparison gonna be just like huge different. It's like a movie quality stuff. So let's go and get this going. It's at 47 minutes 41 seconds old. It's supposed to be two parts, if I'm not mistaken. They're doing it, well, the website I watch it from, they do it as a one, so you guys getting it as a one. So let's go and get this started. So as usual, last Fate Zero, I got copyright, so I'm gonna keep this subtitles only. Try my best to put some scenes here and there, but that's pretty much it. Don't expect too much from me when it's come to visual wise. Okay, so this is supposed to be the exact same series as Fate Stay Night by Den or whatever that anime company is, but this is gonna be having a better art quality obviously and better adaptation. Okay, basically this is the actual continuation of Fate Zero, if I'm not mistaken, because, you know, same companies and stuff. Dude, I swear to God, every time I see Fate Zero, this, the art quality just amazes me. Okay. And after third episode, apparently story changes, so looking forward to it. Okay. Shiro. Wonder if they are same actors though, I mean the voice actors. Well, I think I will find out. Okay, Sakura is same. Okay, no, Shiro is same. I'm pretty sure you guys mentioned to me this. No, that's totally a good excuse. I slept late. Is it just me or Sakura saying more senpai than usual in this? Oh damn. Look at that animation quality already. Type moon. Oh damn, Fujimura, he seems different. Okay, Berserker and Ia is the same. Caster is the same. The Temple Assassin. Okay, so all the same servants as well. Oh damn, okay, we're gonna have a Berserker versus Lancer. I mean, yeah, Lancer. Archer actually using arrow and bow. Oh boy, I can't wait for this. Okay, obviously. Okay. Fate's Day night, a winter's day, a fateful night. Okay, KK Aviation and TT Airways. What Fujinawa are trying to do? Why? What's happening? Why is she not eating? That's strange. Oh, okay, she is playing prank. Oh, okay, that's where she was pretending to be. Why, what happened yesterday? Okay, that's basically typical. Wait. Her voice actor is different, right? Wait, Lando, this is not owned by Kritsuke? Oh yeah, we need to know about that. Oh, okay, so the passing out incidents. It felt like she did, she really wanted him to come, but anyway. Even his voice actor is different. Dude, this the way they showing this is like a machine. He himself is a machine. Look at his reaction though, he was so pissed off at it. Just pretending. Wait, did he say it to, so he can, she can hear it? It doesn't seem that way anyway. Oh, this guy. Sinji. He's getting pissed off. Wait, that's how it was? I like the music and stuff, but that's his, that's not his character, is it? Noted. But that's typical Emiya's character though. But his character's supposed to be a little bit different in this series according to you guys, I think. Or some people's character at least. So I'm kind of looking forward to it. Oh damn. In the last series we didn't even get to see see knowing Iya being his sister, stepsister. That's creepy, dude. This is where you run toward your house. Hehehehe That recovered fast. Damn, dude, that's a big house to live alone, man. I guess he's used to it, but he's still a bit too big. I like the way they're animating this part. He's looked like one of those robots that's with human souls in it. Look at those details. Oh damn, they're all shattered. And then he just decided to sleep there. Foreshadowing the part where I forgot the name, Ia's mother basically was healing. Wait, is that the... Oh, is that the command spell? I think it's burning. Fujimura just think about food, isn't she? Oh damn, this guy. Kusuki. It's all like this, it's going all exactly the same, but it's in a much faster pace. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Okay, basically he's telling the stories about the first class. Oh boy. What the hell now? Lady Mitsuri? Oh wait, these guys are following Rin? Damn. Pretty smart. Oh, okay. Oh boy. Okay, so that was that what the police thing was about. I remember this happening, but there's not this detail. What I mean by that in the previous series, I remember about this thing going on, but not in full details. He surely remembers him. The last face he probably saw him before he passed out. Damn. Look how hard he is thinking. Okay, I know they were trying to keep that like a surprise. We all know that's Kritsugu. I mean, come on. But they added, there's more scene in this. But I like the way they're putting like those scenes into this episode. how to become a hero. That's what he really wanted, but look at one of them just chilling and this guy's working hard. What the hell is Rin doing up here? Of course he's not going to be there anymore. Damn, he can see it all the way up there. One of her men? Oi! Damn. And Kiritsugu also give. Wow, she's so mean. And also wait, we saw Sakura and then we saw Gilgamesh. He's a baka, right? He don't understand what he's trying to say. Oh boy. But Gilgamesh was walking next to her, so what happened there? Okay. What the hell was that now? Oh, okay. It's him. He himself feeling it. I thought somebody is watching the entire building or something. Is he just getting helped a lot? Wow. That's a main reason why he is asking you. But what Shiro doing is stupid as well. He asking this guy, knowing his personality. Look at those girls, they just left it to him as well. And guess what? He decided to clean. So Shinji made this guy quit the club as well. Which is kind of weird. Damn, look at him. Every detail. He's not just making it look clean and go running away. Okay, things getting interesting outside. Sorry, my camera stops once in a while. Oh boy, they didn't actually showed what's happening. They went straight for this. Okay. Nice music. Just like that. We have the same Lancer. Okay. I'm pretty sure at this point he already have been overtaken. Damn, his body is still not functioning properly. Okay, Fujimura not here. Sakura, she herself said not gonna be here. I don't know who saved him. Oh boy. Dude, that's a quick reflection, all right. Damn. Damn, okay. He managed to change the... Dude, this time he's enjoying him. Ooh. Damn. That's metal, right? Even that got bent because of his knee. Also, I'm liking Lancer, okay? Especially since I saw the last who. Last episode, I mean last season. Okay. My favorite seven about up here. Damn. As the animation is so on point. His face is, it just tells you, I'm confused. I don't know what you're asking about. Damn, just like that. Well. Wait until she at least finish the fight. Oh, wait. Archer is not here. Or was she? Why they're late? They were a bit late, right? Dude, this is just high quality stuff. Look at Saber owning this guy. His spear is bending people. Okay, so he noticed. Damn. He's going all out. Look at the speed he is moving it. Dude, look at the, like, you can't predict the way it's moving. Damn. Ooh. Look at his eyes, man. It's just warm blood. Island's child of light. King of England, one guy from Ireland, so they know. Oh boy. Okay, now she got some a lot some a lot of explanation to do. Them? Oh, damn. Oh shit, what the hell? He used a command spell for that? Damn, okay. Things are changing already. Okay, so she did appear here. Okay. Expecting an ending. Yeah. We'll talk a bit more about the series. So already stuff starting to change. Oh, I don't know if, well, if this is a different story from now on, but he already used one of the command spell. So this is basically what happened during the 10 years, the ending song. I think that's what it's telling me. And look at Rin looking at Sakura. And Issa is staring at Rin. And the people are following Rin. Fight your fate. Okay. Oh, they have the same style of preview. Oh, damn. The curtain rises. So, obviously, we have Kirei in the next episode. And then followed by Berserker. We're gonna see Berserker after Kira's the search stuff. But yeah, so things, small things are different here and there. The major thing I also noticed different is two things. One is when Sakura was coming back, we saw, I'm pretty sure that's Gilgamesh. I'm pretty sure about that. Then she come and said to Shiro, I'm not gonna show up for like a couple of days, you know, you have to cook on your own food, etc. etc. And then we saw the other part where, what's his name? Shiro using his command spell, which didn't happen in the last series. So I'm really looking forward to it, guys. Things are much epicer so far, but I'm really, especially the music they choose is great, and then the art style, obviously, I don't have to tell you guys any more than I already have. But yeah, epic episode indeed. I personally enjoy it. Let me know your thoughts, your reaction in the comment section. If you are new, don't forget to subscribe and press the bell symbol next to the subscribe button to get notification when I upload episode 2 reaction for this. And also, if you go to the top right-hand corner, you'll be able to answer a few questions. And yeah, that's pretty much it. I'm really looking forward to the next episode. Have a wonderful day or night, people, and see you guys with more videos.